أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ستودنت، ذيس از مي محمد رحيم. ستودنتس توداي وي ويل ديسكس اباوت بايولوجي كلاس 9th اند وي ار ان شابتر 2 از يو نو بي از يو بيبل نو ذات يسترداي وي ان ذا بريفيوس ليكتشر وي ديد سم اوف ذا انترودكشن تو ذا biological problem, definition of biological problem, biological method, how to solve biological method, okay, what biological problem is. So today we are going to discuss, student, these are today's topic, steps involved in the biological method. What the steps are there in the biological method? If we come across with a biological problem, with a disease, then the biologist and the scientist go through the biological method to find out the problem of this, to find out the solution of this problem. So that that way is known as a biological method. What the steps should be taken in biological methods? So today's topic is that. आज का जो हमारा टॉपिक है स्टूडेंट्स वो ये है कि बायोलॉजिकल मेथड में साइंटिस्ट या बायोलॉजिस्ट को कौन कौन से स्टेप लेने होते हैं, कि वो कौन से स्टेप्स के ज़रिए जा कर के फाइनली वो अपने सॉल्यूशन को ढूंढ सकते हैं. फॉर एग्जांपल हमारे पास जो है ना बायोलॉजिकल प्रॉब्लम आ जाते हैं. बायोलॉजिकल प्रॉब्लम मैंने पहले भी आप लोगों को बताया कि बायोलॉजिकल प्रॉब्लम इज एनी डिजीज़ that affects living organisms. कोई भी बीमारी हो, कोई भी disease हो, कोई भी defect हो, कोई भी defect in the body of living organism, उसको हम biological problem कहते हैं. Biological problem is created by living organisms that affects other living organism. जैसे कि bacteria के ज़रिए जो है ना कुछ disease cause हो जाते हैं और उसी disease जो है ना वो दूसरे living organism, इसको biological problem कहते हैं. अब biological problem को solve करना, how to find the reasons, how to find the solution, how to find the treatment, उसके लिए biologist go through the biological method and some steps are taken in the biological method. So today is the steps we will discuss. So today's topics are detection of biological problem, how to detect, how to see what how to detect the biological problem. The observation is the second step. Then we will go through how to observe the biological problem. Types of observations are there, some of the qualitative and some of the quantitative. Hypothesis formulation is there, how we can make hypothesis, how we can give our ideas, how can a biologist give ideas while finding the solution for any biological problem, what will be the hypothesis. And prediction, what he will detect, what he will predict from the so these steps we will discuss. The remaining steps we will discuss inshallah in the coming lectures. So for today these topics will be discussed. Come toward the first first the scientists do observation, then do question, and then they give a hypothesis, then prediction, then they do test. If the test is okay, then they predict, then they give the result to the that solution to that problem. If it is not, then they again go to the hypothesis. So this is the biological problem. Today's topic is, student, that is detection. Detection is the first step of biological problem. Biologists first detect the problem. In detection, to avoid the confusion, detection they do for to avoid the confusion. Biologists kya karte hain, student? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, सबसे पहला जो स्टेप होता है, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दे डू डिटेक्शन, दे डिटेक्ट द बायोलॉजिकल प्रॉब्लम. वो डिटेक्ट करते हैं, वो देखते हैं, वो इस चीज़ को ऑब्जर्व करते हैं कि एक्चुअली बायोलॉजिकल प्रॉब्लम है क्या चीज़, कि बायोलॉजिकल ये जो डिजीज हुआ है ये है क्या चीज़. सो फर्स्ट स्टेप में वो डिटेक्शन करते हैं. डिटेक्शन द बायोलॉजिस्ट फर्स्ट डू द डिटेक्शन ऑफ फर्स्ट डिटेक्ट द प्रॉब्लम. Why they are detecting the problem? To avoid the confusion. Now, like nowadays, the biological problem, we have the coronavirus. Now, all the people are confused about it. What this coronavirus is, what the disease is. So, for a solution to avoid the confusion, दे डिटेक्ट इट फर्स्ट द साइंटिस्ट और द बायोलॉजिस्ट आर डूइंग व्हाट दे आर डिटेक्टिंग इट एदर व्हाट द प्रॉब्लम इज एक्चुअली बायोलॉजिस्ट आल्सो यूज्ड फाइव सेंसेस फाइव ऑर्गन्स ऑफ सेंस टू डिटेक्ट एनी बायोलॉजिकल प्रॉब्लम लाइक द साइट द टेस्ट ऑर्गन the test sense, the size, the sight, the skin, they use the touch and also they hear something, they see something. So these detections are used by, five sense organs are used by biologists. Biologists try to know the nature of the problem detection. What the detection actually is? The biologists try to find out the nature, what actually the nature of this problem is. Then they can go to the through the other biological steps. So this is detection, dear students. The next slide that is observation. Observation का मतलब है किसी चीज को observe करना, closely किसी चीज को देखना, उसको observation कहते हैं. So observation is the second step in the biological method after detection. Once the biologist detect any biological problem, then they do observation of it. जब उनको पता चल जाता है कि problem क्या है, फिर वो जाते हैं उसकी observation करते हैं. Patients को करीब से देखते हैं, उस causing agent को करीब से देखते हैं जिस वजह से वो cause होता है. They observe it. So observation is the second step of the biological problem. The action or process of closely observing or monitoring something or someone is known as observation. All the sources are used to get information in observations. All the sources, the biologists use all the sources to get information in observation about any disease, any problem. Five sense organs are also used. Five senses are also used. The biologists observe the problems very keenly and closely in observation. Quantitative and numbers are observed actually, that how many people are actually affected by this problem, how many are died, how many are suffering it, and how many will be. So the number and quantity will be observed in observation step. Qualities and properties of the problem will be checked, will be observed, that what type, what quality this disease has, what property this disease has. So these all will be discussed in all will be observed in the observation. Types of observation. There are two types of observation, dear student. One is qualitative and one is quantitative. दो types होते हैं observations के. एक में हम biologists जो है ना वो quality देखते हैं कि किसी चीज़ की quality कैसी है, किसी problem की quality क्या है. और दूसरा उसमें हम quantity देखते हैं कि इस disease से या इस problem से कितने organisms affect हुए हैं, कितने मर गए हैं. And how many are suffering, how many are so these are two types of observation. The first one is qualitative observation. Qualitative observation is any observation that deals with the quality of the problem, that what type of quality of problem is actually. So this actually we discuss the quality of the observation. We actually discuss the quality of the observation in qualitative observations of the problem. Qualitative observation also deals with the nature of problem, dear students. I hope you people are getting me. If there is any confusion, you people can ask later. Qualitative observation deals with the nature of the problem. क्वालिटेटिव ऑब्जर्वेशन में हम किसी उसके नेचर भी देखते हैं कि किसी प्रॉब्लम का नेचर असल में क्या है, कि वो उसका बेसिक क्या है, हाउ इट इज बाय नेचर. इट आल्सो इन्वॉल्व इन द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम. वी आल्सो चेक द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम इन द ऑब्जर्वेशन स्टेप ऑफ द बायोलॉजिकल मेथड. The next one is quantitative observation. Quantitative observation deals with the number of the victims of the problems. As I told people that we will see in the qualitative observation that how many organisms are affected and how many are died of it and how many will be suffer, how many will be dead. When we are talking about the number, when we are observing the number of organisms or the victims in any biological problem, लाइक द नंबरिंग इज गिवन नाउअडेज बाय द मीडिया अबाउट दिस अबाउट द कोरोना वायरस दैट हाउ मेनी आर सफरिंग व्हाट द केसेस आर द नंबर ऑफ द केसेस नाउअडेज यू पीपल आर लिसनिंग ऑन द सोशल मीडिया एज वेल एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मीडिया दैट नंबर इज टेलिंग टू यू पीपल दैट नंबर इज टोल्ड टू यू पीपल दैट इज एक्चुअली द क्वांटिटेटिव ऑब्जर्वेशन द बायोलॉजिस्ट आर डूइंग क्वांटिटेटिव ऑब्जर्वेशन ऑल्सो डील्स विद द डिजीज्ड बाय द प्रॉब्लम डील्स विद द डिजीज्ड by the problem how many are diseased how many are patients it also involves in the counting of affected organisms in an area for example kisi area mein kitne organisms kitne living organisms us problem se affected hai is cheez ko bhi dekha jata hai so the next step that is the hypothesis formulation hypothesis is the third step of the biological problem dear students hypothesis kya hota hai hypothesis actually jo hai na ye ek mafruza hota hai ek khayal hota hai for example nowadays corona ka jo masla hai ab hame pata nahi hai lekin hum jitne observations kar lenge biologist uske baad biologist ek khayal pesh karenge कि अगर इस डिजीज को हम इस तरीके से डील करें या इस तरीके का ये वजह हो सकता है इस डिजीज का उसको हम हाइपोथेसिस कहते हैं नाउ यू कैन सी इट इज अ पॉसिबल गेस टू आंसर अ बायोलॉजिकल प्रॉब्लम अब दिस कोरोना वायरस इज अ बायोलॉजिकल प्रॉब्लम वी डोंट नो व्हाट द सॉल्यूशन विल बी ऑफ दिस इफ द साइंटिस्ट आर डूइंग ऑब्जर्वेशन एंड दे विल गेस they will give possible guess that it will be the solution for the coronavirus that guessing something that possible guess is actually the hypothesis so hypothesis formulation simple logical statement it is but it is untested statement keep remember hypothesis is logical statements for example nowadays scientists give some logical statements about the coronavirus about the malaria about other disease about the hepatitis about other biological problems they are giving logical statements the statements are logical but they are untested then these logical statement will go through the test that experiment will be there test will be there if these statements are correct if these hypotheses are correct then they are okay otherwise they will be rejected so hypothesis is logical statement and it is untested after hypothesis we will do the test of the that disease hypothesis may be right or wrong अब कोई भी हाइपोथेसिस दे सकता है गेस कर सकता है मैं भी गेस कर सकता हूँ आप लोग भी डियर स्टूडेंट गेस कर सकते हैं घर में बैठ के यू कैन गेस दैट कोरोना वायरस मे बी द सॉल्यूशन मे बी लाइक दिस ऑफ द ऑफ दिस प्रॉब्लम किसी भी प्रॉब्लम का हाइपोथेसिस क्रिएट करने के लिए वो राइट भी हो सकते हैं और रॉन्ग भी हो सकते हैं कोई कहता है कि ये बीमारी इस वजह से हो सकती है कोई कहता है ये बीमारी इस वजह से हो सकती है सो देन दे इट गो टू द गो थ्रू द टेस्ट इफ इट इज राइट देन इट विल बी अडॉप्टेड इफ इट इज रॉन्ग इट विल बी रिजेक्टेड सो हाइपोथेसिस मे बी राइट और रॉन्ग हाइपोथेसिस डिपेंड्स ऑन प्रीवियस एक्सपीरियंसेस it depends on the experience in the last experience and the previous experience what we have observed what the experience we have so hypothesis will be given on previous experience a good hypothesis helps biologist in expectation of solution to problem a good hypothesis will be that hypothesis that can helps the biologist to find out the solution that will be good hypothesis after discussion deep thinking and reasoning hypothesis is derived from a data of observation what the observation we are doing after deep thinking after too much discussing it deep thinking and reasoning giving reasons when the biologist observes something then they come and sit on a discussion and they are thinking deeply about it and they are giving reasons to each other they discuss among each other after that they go and they give the hypothesis they give the guess possible guess about a biological problem the next one that is prediction dear student prediction is the fourth step फोर्थ स्टेप ऑफ द बायोलॉजिकल मेथड इन डिडक्शन एक्चुअली वी प्रिडिक्ट वी एक्चुअली सी द थिंग्स व्हाट द थिंग्स आर स्टेप्स ऑफ सिलेक्शन ऑफ हाइपोथेसिस पर एक्सपेरिमेंट नाउ द हाइपोथेसिस इज गिवन एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सेलेक्ट वन ऑफ द हाइपोथेसिस फॉर एग्जाम्पल देर इज वन बायोलॉजिकल प्रॉब्लम 10 साइंटिस्ट आर सेट ऑन दिस एंड दे आर गिविंग 20 हाइपोथेसिस अबाउट दिस दैट मे बी द प्रॉब्लम सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम दिस मे बी द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम दैट मे बी द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम डिफरेंट साइंटिस्ट आर गिविंग डिफरेंट हाइपोथेसिस आफ्टर दैट द बायोलॉजिस्ट डू प्रेडिक्शन They are rejecting all the hypotheses. They are only selecting one or two that are mostly near to the solution. They are mostly logical. So selection of hypotheses is actually prediction. They predict all the hypotheses and select one or two for the experiment. This step is known as a prediction. After having many hypotheses, biologists select one of them that may be true. Biologists select hypothesis after careful and logical thinking, as I told you people. Prediction is a possible specific belief about the solution of a biological problem. Prediction is actually a specific belief that in the list of hypotheses, this may be very close belief, very close to the solution of the problem. A deduction based on if and then format. डिडक्शन जो है ना प्रिडक्शन जो है ना ये इफ और देन फॉर्मेट पर डिपेंड करता है बेस्ड करता है इफ इट इज लाइक दिस देन द रिजल्ट विल बी दिस सो प्रिडक्शन इज लाइक दिस फॉर एग्जांपल इफ मलेरिया इज ड्यू टू प्लाज्मोडियम देन ऑल द मलेरियल पेशेंट शुड हैव प्लाज्मोडियम इन दियर ब्लड जैसे कि अभी ये बता रहा है कि अगर मलेरिया प्लाज्मोडियम की वजह से है तो फिर प्लाज्मोडियम फिर मलेरियल पेशेंट्स के ब्लड्स में लाजमी है कि वहां पर प्लाज्मोडियम हो सो प्रेडिक्शन बेस्ड ऑन इफ एंड देन फॉर्मेट इफ मलेरिया इज ड्यू टू प्लाज्मोडियम देन द ऑल द मलेरियल पेशेंट्स शुड हैव प्लाज्मोडियम इन दियर ब्लड्स And this is the end of today's lecture, dear students. If you people have any confusion in understanding this lecture, in understanding my lecture, you people can comment me, you people can suggest me that I should improve my way of speaking, I should improve my way of making this these slides and the materials I am providing you people. So I hope you people understand it. If there is any confusion, you people can comment me in the comment box and you people can watch these videos on my YouTube channel as well. And please subscribe to my YouTube channels. That is Mohammad Rehim Khan Official. See you in the next lecture. Till that, Allah Hafiz to all of you. Thanks for being with me.